Thank you. landing, please.
Thank you.
creo que las dos hacían fuera. Pero no era así.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Frank Rush, everyone, where the local time is 25 minutes to 11 in the morning. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it is safe to do so, please take care in opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out causing injury. You may now make and receive calls, as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. When the seatbelt signs are switched off, please remain seated and refrain from collecting personal belongings from overhead stowages until your row number is announced, as we will be disembarking all customers in smaller groups. Please continue to wear your mask as you leave the aircraft, including if you are on any ground transport and until you exit the terminal building. If you require any assistance here, then please do speak to our ground colleagues, who will be happy to help. For those customers who have ordered special assistance to leave the aircraft today, please remain seated until the aisle around you is clear and our crew will be on hand to assist you. On behalf of us all at British Airways, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today and we look forward to seeing you again very soon. Thank you and a very good morning to you all.
tengo ahí. ¿Dónde no era? ¿Dónde lo bajaba?
¿Yo puedo volar?
Sí,
no puedo hacer eso.
Me están encantando, ¿eh? Oye.
Ya me están empujando, si lo ve. Aquí no tardó porque se ve que en el aeropuerto de Trump hay bastante...
Ya antes la máquina estaba también rota. O sea, estaba rota el avión, la máquina.
Aparte de eso, dijo el lago que había poco. Sí, en el aeropuerto grande sí. Había poco y por eso tuvo que esperar un montón. A ver.
España, la quinta ciudad más grande.
¿Para Canarias?
No, es la ciudad. ¿Para ciudad? ¿Sí, sí, ciudad? Madrid, Barcelona, Valencia, Bilbao. A ver, Sevilla o algo. No, esto es muy grande.
To this album cross check.
¿Lo tienes abierta?